And a big part of Tampa's Pipes program is up and running. It's going to improve water quality in the city. Just a few hours ago, city leaders unveiled a high service pump station. This is at the city's water treatment plant. It's designed to treat more water in less time. It also improves that water quality. This project is part of the $3 billion overhaul for Tampa's water system.
The stuff that needs to be done, we just have to stage. We can't have it all in one big scoop. You've got to do it slowly and methodically and plan things out.
So this new pump station cost $94 million to build. The city's also working to replace aging water and wastewater systems. They're doing that in several areas of the city, different areas in North, South, East, West Tampa. The 20-year Pipes program launched in 2019.